Hello everyone, welcome to Flowing Data channel, and today I'm going to show you how to delete a file using PSP. Well, in my image folder you can see flowingdata.jpg image file, so I'm going to delete this file. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's write the file underscore name variable and just pass here the image folder name and then the file name flowingdata.jpg. So this is my file name. Now I'm going to use the if condition. Okay, and inside of if condition I'm going to use the function onLink, and this is the function which is used to delete the file. Okay, so just pass the file name variable in the onLink function. Okay, so let me do not onLink. That means if the file will not be deleted, then it will show the message echo file is not deleted. And now if the file is deleted, then echo file is deleted. Okay, so let's save this and reload the page. So you get the message here, file is deleted. Let's check it in the image folder. Okay, there is no image, so our flowingdata.jpg file, image file, is deleted. So this is the onLink function to delete the file. Okay, so thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and share our videos. Thank you very much.